How to make a volcano candle at home. First, you need to melt your wax. What colour do you want your candle? I'm going for blue. Pour it into a mould and put it into the fridge. So I put mine in the freezer by mistake. Make sure you be patient and wait for it to set. Take it out from the mould. Cut off the string at the bottom and light it up.